we bring you the 25th anniversary of the Lawrence Welk Show. And now, your musical host, Maestro Lawrence Welk.
Friends, and a great, great big welcome to our 25th anniversary show. Yes, this is indeed a very special occasion, and we're extremely grateful to so many people for helping us reach this milestone. And what would be more natural to open this show than the anniversary song? One, two, three. Narma. Folks, here's what I've been doing for 25 years on television. And for over 55 years as a band leader, say it with music. Gentlemen, one and two and... Thank you.
And Boss, congratulations for 25 wonderful years. Jack Immel came to us from the Navy in 1957 as a drummer, dancer, and a marimba player. He worked his way up in our organization to become associate producer to Jim Hobson, our producer-director of 25 years. This evening, Jack Immel plays the very first number he did on our show. Jack, you're on.
Friends, one of the great joys of my life is giving young people a chance to work and develop. This evening, we put several of our recent discoveries together, Ava Barber, Jim Turner, the Aldrich sisters, and the Atwell twins.
Oh, Shenandoah. We're both. Shenandoah, I long to hear.
Beautiful young people. I hired Myron Florin 30 years ago. And when he joined us, I discovered he played better than I did. He's not only one of the world's greatest, but a wonderful man, and such a great help to me and our organization in so many, many different ways. And here he is now with one of his top requests, Tico Tico. Myron, you're on.
Thank you.
Myron. Jimmy Roberts is a member of our 25-year club, and for most of these 25 years, Jimmy's singing partner has been one of the most loved ladies in television. Yes, it was truly a blessing when Norma Simmer came to us as our champagne lady. Let's listen to this ever-popular twosome.
The game of just supposing is the sweetest game I know. Our dreams are more romantic than the world we see. And if the things we dream about don't happen to be so, that's just an unimportant task.
on with the show, and this next group represents quite a few years of service in our musical family. The Quarter Century Club includes Kurt Ramsey, 30 years, Dick Dale, 29 years, Barney Liddell, the senior member of our band, 32 years, and here's the Kurt Ramsey Quintet with Barney on trombone.
The Kurt Ramsey Quintet with Barney Liddell. These past 25 years have been wonderful for all of us and especially gratifying for me. I've acquired a couple sons-in-law and two fine grandchildren. Right now, I'd like to present the father of those youngsters, Bobby Burgess, and his beautiful partner, Elaine Niverson. Dancing to a song long identified with our band, I'm Forever Blowing Bubbles.
Thank you.
and Elaine and Bobby. We're very proud of this next young bachelor from Bloomington, Minnesota. Tom Netherton has become extremely popular, not only on our show, but also in the religious field. Here's Tom with the kind of song he does so very well.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. I was blind, but now I see.
Tom Netherton, what a fine young man, what a wonderful voice. One of the highlights of our band in the past 25 years was winning our first gold record in 1961. Let's see how many of you folks remember Calcutta. Gentlemen, a one and two and... We'll be right back. George Cates has been in charge of our recordings for 29 years and our musical director ever since we've been on television. George is also a composer. I'm especially fond of this next song of George's. And no wonder, it's titled My North Dakota Home. Very much. Let's turn the spotlight on another member of our 25-year club, Bob Lido, celebrating his 27th year with our musical family. And I'd like to dedicate this number to my good friend, Governor Link of North Dakota, who also plays the violin.
Ah, yes. That's it, George. Forget your troubles and just get happy. You better chase your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're heading for the promised land. Say we're going to the river. Wash your sins away in the tide. Oh, it's so, so peaceful. on the other side. Forget your troubles and just get happy. Better chase your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for judgment day. And here we go with four strings. Ah, yes, Bob, I'll be right with you. Here we are. Washes away in the tide. Oh, it's so peaceful on the other side. Forget your troubles and just get happy. Better chase your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day.
It was indeed a happy day for me and our musical family when I found this next lovely young lady 7 years ago. I heard Donna Connie sing a song at our restaurant in Escondida, and I knew I hit the jackpot. Here she is with a Mexican favorite, Donna Connie.
Thank you. Yo soy la paloma errante que vino aquí. Yo perdí. Yo soy la paloma errante que vino aquí en busca de un triste nido que yo perdí. Ay, chinita, que sí. Ay, que dame tu amor. Ay, ay, que vente conmigo, chinita, a donde vivo yo. Ay, chinita, que sí. Ay, que dame tu amor. Ay, ay, que vente conmigo, chinita, a donde vivo.
Nicely, Anna Connie. And here's a word from our good friends in Battle Creek. The Captain Dale joined us 29 years ago. He was playing with Harold Lauffenmacher and his six fat Dutchmen. And now Dick is surrounded by five pretty girls.
Pardon me, miss, but I've never done this with a real live girl. Straight off the farm with an actual armful of real live girls. Pardon me if your affectionate feet fogs up my goggles and buckles my knees. I'm simply drowned in the sight and the sound and the scent and the feel of a real live girl.
Nothing can beat getting swept off your feet by a real waltz in the arms of a real live boy.
making of miracles, this must be it.
Just when I started to learn how to knit,
I'm all in stitches from finding what riches a waltz can reveal with a real live girl.
Dick Dale and some of our pretty girls. Shortly after Arthur Duncan joined us in 1964, he recommended a singer he had worked with in Australia, Ken Dillo. Right now, these old friends get back together for the kind of vaudeville act they used to do years ago. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome the team of Dillo and Duncan.
You see who got top billing, huh?
I tell you, streets, a boulevard in old New York. Every street's a highway of your dreams. Why, it's a thrill to shop on 34th Street or down in Union Square. I like the people you meet on Mulberry Street. Have you ever been there? I tell you, every street's a boulevard in old New York. So keep smiling and you'll never wear a bra. Just remember there's the east side,
hey!
The west side,
hey!
The uptown and down. That's why I'm proud to be a part of.
Of dance lessons.
Wasted.
Easy now. Oh. Oh. Hard part now.
Have you ever been there?
Here we go now.
World Bank is the center of world finance, and Washington is becoming the financial capital of the world.
The next three charming young ladies joined us in different times, each one with her own individual talent. They got together to form a trio that has become very, very popular. I'm speaking of Sandy Griffiths, Gail Farrell, and Mary Lou Metzger.
Troubles are through. Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-dee. This kind of music is like heaven to me. Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-doo. It's got me higher than a kite. Hand me down my soup and fish. I am gonna get my wish. Hoop-dee-doo in it tonight. When there's a trombone playing, rat-da-da-da-da, I get a thrill. Stretching out a mile, I always smile, 'cause that's my style. When there's a fiddle in the middle, oh, it really is a riddle how he plays the tune so sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Lead me to the floor and hear me out for more, 'cause I'm a hoop-dee-dooing kind of guy. Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-doo. It's got me higher than a kite. Hand me down my soup and fish. I am gonna get my wish. Hoop-dee-doo in it. Hoop-dee-doo in it tonight.
we're very, very proud of the fact that so many of our people have been with us for 10, 20, and even 30 years. Of course, we're also very happy with our newer members, such as the young lady we found at the University of Wisconsin on one of our concert tours. Let's enjoy the lovely voice of Kathy Solomon with Bob Smail on piano.
He's just my Bill, an ordinary guy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about. And yet to be upon his knee. So comfy and roomy seems natural to me. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he, I don't know, because he's just my Bill. I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just my
Folks, it wouldn't be possible for us to celebrate a 25th anniversary without the loyalty and support of all you good people who make up our audience. The title of this next song expresses our feelings. Thank you very much. One, two, three.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's the nicest thing that anyone's ever done for me. The future looks all right.
Well, folks, that's our 25th anniversary show. I believe this makes us the longest-running musical show on television, a record we're proud of. We're so very grateful to everyone responsible for keeping us going all these years. The Dodge people of the Chrysler Corporation, who gave us our first start on television. Maddie Rosenhaus and the J.B. Williams Company, who have sponsored us for 20 years. the Block Drug Company, American Home Products, the Kellogg folks, and all of our other sponsors who have been so loyal. In our audience, another member of our 25th year, my very efficient and dedicated secretary for 34 years, Lois Lamond Klein. Take a bow, Lois. And sitting with Lois, her sister, Lori Rector, who is taking over mainly of Lois's duties. It looks like we're running out of time, ladies and gentlemen. Please join us next week for a program of great songs by America's most famous composers. Now keep a song in your heart and have a wonderful week.
Good night, sleep tight, and pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish and a prayer.
Take Five, Tuesday night at 8 o'clock, and Orson Welles narrates the National Geographic special, Americans on Everest, right here on Five. Now stay tuned for America's Athletes, 1980, next.